Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be about makeup kit. I have so many products in front of me. I am very overwhelmed. Ek saath itne sare products mere aankhon ke aage hain. But quickly, let's just start this video. And before we do that, you know, what you have to do. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. And if you do like my channel, please share it with your friends and family. Spread the word. Make me grow into a bigger, better channel. And let's just get started. तो सबसे पहले जो मेकअप किट में आपको चाहिए वो है प्राइमर. सो सबसे पहले आपको चाहिए प्राइमर. प्राइमर भी बहुत वैरायटी के आते हैं. सो आई एम जस्ट क्विकली गोइंग टू शो टू थ्री ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स. दिस वन इज मेबलिन का बेबी स्किन इंस्टेंट पोर इरेजर. अगर आपके लार्ज पोर्स हैं तो दिस इज वन ऑफ अ गुड प्राइमर्स टू यूज. एंड प्राइमर्स मुझे काफ़ी बार लोग पूछते भी हैं कि इज इट एब्सोल्युटली नेसेसरी. नो, प्राइमर्स आर नॉट नेसेसरी, बट if you have like almost perfect skin, but I'm sure हर सबके कोई ना कोई skin concern होते हैं, and that is why there's a primer for that. आजकल बहुत variety के primers मिलते हैं. कोई pore filling होते हैं, कोई HD foundations के लिए अच्छे primers होते हैं, कोई होते हैं mattifying primers होते हैं, कुछ primers illuminating primers होते हैं. so आपके skin केयर और कंसर्न आपके स्किन कंसर्न के हिसाब से यूज़ अ प्राइमर. इफ़ यू हैव ऑयली स्किन यूज़ अ मैट प्राइमर. इफ़ यू हैव ड्राई स्किन देन यूज़ लाइक इल्यूमिनेटिंग प्राइमर. इफ़ यू हैव टेक्स्चर ऑन योर स्किन, एक्ने मार्क्स के वजह से काफ़ी टेक्स्चर है, देन यूज़ समथिंग दैट इज़ अ लिटिल सिलिकॉन बेस्ड लाइक दिस. दैट इज़ गोइंग टू स्मूद योर टेक्स्चर. सो या टू थ्री प्राइमर्स आई एम लविंग. दिस वन इज़ ग्लैमगल्स HD स्टूडियो फोटोजेनिक प्राइमर. दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी नाइस. यू कैन बाई इट ऑन अमेजोन एंड ऑल्सो नाइका पे भी ये अवेलेबल है. NYX का टोटल कंट्रोल ड्रॉप प्राइमर, ये भी मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. ये तीन प्राइमर्स हैं, इनमें से आप कोई भी चूज कर सकते हैं एज आई सेड एज पर योर स्किन नीड्स. मूविंग ऑन टू फाउंडेशन, टू पिक्स आर मेबलिन मैट एंड पोरलेस. दिस इज अ वेरी गुड फाउंडेशन, बट इफ यू डू नॉट लाइक दिस देन आई वुड रेकमेंड यू ट्राई वेट एंड वाइल्ड photo focus foundation. and this is a very nice foundation. just that iska ek hi drawback hai ki it smells horrible. agar usse aapko koi problem nahi hai to do try this foundation. iska finish is very beautiful on the skin. it's very affordable. 600 rupees ki hai, and time to time nykaa pe 20-30% off bhi rehta hai. so that time you can pick it up around 500 rupees easily. so these two are my foundation picks, Maybelline and Wet n Wild. so moving on to concealers, two of my favorites are LA Girl Pro Conceal HD High Definition Concealer. इनके नाम इतने लंबे लंबे क्यों हैं मुझे पता नहीं, but this is a very good concealer. the next one that I really like is Makeup Revolution Conceal Define Full Coverage Conceal and Contour. Again a very big name. My shade is C8 and C10. C10 is for you know, covering my dark circles, and C8 is for brightening up under my eyes and you know, for highlighting and everything. ये मुझे बहुत पसंद है. ये दो आपने देखा होगा, मुझे काफ़ी बार मैं यूज़ करती हूँ. so this, and then moving on to powder. पाउडर मैं काफ़ी बार लूज पाउडर यूज़ करती हूँ. अभी मेबलिन का फिट मी लूज पाउडर भी लॉन्च हो गया है इंडिया में. आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड गोइंग टू लाइक बाय इट वेरी सून एंड रिव्यू इट फॉर यू गाइस. बट अगर इफ यू आर नॉट इनटू लूज पाउडर, आई डू रियली इंजॉय. एंड फॉर पाउडर आई वुड रिकमेंड NYX का ट्रांसलूसेंट HD फिनिशिंग पाउडर. सो दिस वन डज नॉट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ कवरेज. इफ़ यू आर समवन जो जिसको थोड़ा सा पिगमेंटेड पाउडर चाहिए, देन I would suggest Wet n Wild का फोटो फोकस. then Wet n Wild का ही फोटो फोकस पाउडर इज ऑल्सो वेरी नाइस. आई रियली इन्जॉय दिस पाउडर अलॉट. अगेन यू कैन बाई इट फ्रॉम नायका फॉर 500 रुपीज. एंड अनदर पाउडर इज दिस मेबलिन ड्रीम मैट पाउडर. ये मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. आई रियली लाइक दिस. दीज थ्री अदर पाउडर्स दैट आई रिकमेंड डिपेंडिंग ऑन आप किस टाइप का पाउडर यूज करना चाहते हैं. एंड देन मूविंग ऑन क्विकली टू अ ब्रॉन्जर. वन द वन दैट आई रियली एंजॉय फ्रॉम द ड्रग स्टोर लाइक फ्रॉम अफोर्डेबल मेकअप रेंज हैज टू बी द पलाडियो मैट ब्रॉन्जर. आई रियली लाइक दिस कलर अलॉट. एंड इट्स नॉट टू वॉर्म, इट्स नॉट टू कूल टोन ऑल्सो. इट्स अ वेरी गुड ब्रॉन्जर फॉर इंडियन स्किन टोन. एंड अ क्रीम प्रोडक्ट, अ क्रीम ब्रॉन्जर दैट आई रियली एंजॉय फॉर कॉन्टोरिंग एंड एडिंग वॉर्म्थ टू माई फेस इज द NYX Bright Idea Illuminating Stick in Topaz Tan. You might have seen me use this a lot many times. I really recommend this. I've recommended it to so many of my friends and they have bought it and they have enjoyed it as well. So ye bhi main recommend karungi for cream contouring or bronzing agar aap karna chahte hain to. This I would say is not like a must have in a kit because cream contouring or bronzing aise bhi optional hai. Agar aap sirf bronzer powder bronzing bhi karna chahte hain to you can, you know, you don't have to buy this. But agar aap cream contouring or highlighting karna chahte hain and you want to have like bare minimum basic product, so this is something I would really recommend for a makeup beginner also. So do try this one. For blush, I really enjoy this blush. Essence ka blush hai. This is called Heat Wave. It is like, you know, from pink it goes to pink peach and then there is a peachy shade here. So if you buy something like this, you can actually have three blush colors in one. So this is from Essence Heat Wave. I really like this blush. You need like a pink or a peach blush is like coral or peach blush is a must. So that is why I picked this up ki isme dono colors aapko mil jayenge. So if you are looking to get a blush, then do get this one. Other blushes that are good at drugstore are I would suggest from Colourbar and also Maybelline has good blushes, L'Oreal has good blushes. Highlighters, there are a lot of highlighters abhi drugstore mein that perform well, they do good. One of them has to be, the one I would recommend is Master Chrome from Maybelline. This is Molten Gold, a very 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 beautiful highlighter for Indian skin tone especially. Agar aap thode aur fair hain, I am like medium complexion, agar if you are fair then do try Wet n Wild highlighters, Precious Petal ones, and they also have a couple of other colors that are nice. Wo 500 ki range mein hain, those are good highlighters. Also Makeup Revolution makes amazing highlighters, you can try those as well. I really personally am using this the most, so isliye maine is video mein isko include kiya hai. Then moving on to eyebrows, I personally enjoy using the NYX pencil. This is the micro micro brow pencil from NYX. I really recommend this. It's a very small pencil, spoolie on one end and the pencil on the other end. So this is something I really recommend. Eyebrow pencil is a must have according to me, but there are pomades and eyebrow pencils and there are a lot of products for eyebrows as well. This is one of my favorites. Eyeliner, you must have seen me use a lot of gel eyeliners, and Maybelline for a long time I used to use Maybelline gel liners, but they dry out quickly. NYX ka gel eyeliner does not dry out that quickly as Maybelline and L'Oreal ones do. So if you are into gel eyeliner, I would suggest try NYX ka gel eyeliner. This one is a black gel eyeliner. If you are into pen style eyeliner, I really would suggest you try Maybelline ka colossal eyeliner. Recently started using this Ellen Blue eyeliner. This one is again a black eyeliner. ये felt tip वाला है, so depending on what you are comfortable with, go for that, like pen style या फिर ऐसा liquid eyeliner या फिर gel eyeliner. These are my recommendations. आपको तीन eyeliner नहीं चाहिए, any one would do. And काजल के लिए I would really recommend NYX का slide on glide on stay on pencil. These are very nice, very creamy. And Colourbar also makes nice pencils that I really like. सबसे important ये है कि you have like a kajal pencil, and I would suggest have 2-3 color pencils in your kit so that you can change your look from time to time rather than just a black eyeliner. Then there is mascara. I really love L'Oreal का voluminous lash paradise mascara. It's a very famous mascara. And ये इंडिया में काफ़ी टाइम तक अवेलेबल नहीं था, बट नाउ यू कैन ईजिली बाय दिस ऑनलाइन एंड इवन आई थिंक ऑन एट स्टोर. आई एम नॉट श्योर स्टोर्स में अवेलेबल है या नहीं, बट लैश पैराडाइज फ्रॉम L'Oreal इज वेरी वेरी गुड. दिस इज देयर वाटर प्रूफ वन. इट्स एंड अनदर वन दैट आई एंजॉय फ्रॉम Maybelline इज लाइक बिसाइड्स द कोलोसल वन, आई रियली इन्जॉय द Rocket Volume Express. ये भी बहुत अच्छा मस्कारा है. देन ऑफकोर्स द मेकअप सेटिंग स्प्रे. आई वुड नॉट, this is not like something that is a must have, या इसके बिना आपका मेकअप किट इज गोइंग टू बी इनकम्प्लीट, But if you do have this, it's an additional step. But ye hone se, if you said this one is like the matte finish one, or fir ye makeup revolution ka ye hai, this is illuminating one. So depending aapke need par, like koi parties wagera mein aapko jana hai, and you know, I would suggest a winter time pe this is a good one. It'll give you nice glow and everything. And summer time ke liye use a matte finishing spray, so it'll keep your makeup intact for a longer period of time. So ये दो है जो मैं बहुत use करती हूँ, मुझे दोनों ही बहुत पसंद है. But again, this is not something like you have to have in your kit, but it's an optional thing that if you have, it will help keep your makeup put stay longer. Then moving on to eyeshadow palettes, I would really recommend this one. ये थोड़ा सा expensive है, I think 1500 या 2000 के बीच का है ये. But this palette from NYX, this is the NYX Wanderlust palette. This palette is really very nice. It has 6 eyeshadows, and then there's a highlighter, there is a blush, and there's a contour color. I recommend this. The shadows are all very nice in this palette. Or agar aapko sirf all in all sirf ek eyeshadow palette chahiye, to I really enjoy Faces Ultime Pro eyeshadow palette. This one is in nude. It has nice colors. Parties ke liye bhi, it has nice shimmery shades. And the good thing is, it does have decent amount of matte shades as well. So, kabhi bhi ab eyeshadow palette pick up karein, to just make sure ki it has ample amount of, you know, it has a good mix of matte as well as shimmery eyeshadows. Because crease mein you do need like a matte eyeshadow to blend out the shimmery shades. Then lipstick, oh my god, there are so many choices for lipstick. But before moving on to lipstick, I would recommend you get some lip liners. Agar aap apna makeup kit build hi kar rahe hain, to I would suggest skip the fancier lip liners jo thode 500 600 rupees ke aate hain. Zarurat nahi hai. Miss Claire makes some really nice lip liners. And lip liners, again, it's not like you have to have them, zaruri nahi hai, but ek basic makeup kit mein agar aapke paas ek red, pink, maroon or brown lip liner hai, to you know, you can mix and match it with your lighter or darker lipsticks also, and you can get so many. And lip liner lagane se, and over that when you apply your lipstick, aapki lipstick long stay bhi karti hai. So Miss Claire has some really nice lip liners. Wet n Wild ke bhi lip liners aate hain, Essence ke lip liners aate hain, LA Girl ke lip liners aate hain. These are not very costly, so to start off with your makeup kit, try using these lip liners. And for lipsticks, some of the brands that I really enjoy, I can tell you, because like I cannot get into the colors and all, but ha, ek red lipstick, ek pink lipstick, ek nude pink type ki lipstick, ek nude brownish peachy type ki lipsticks. These four basic colors do have them. So you can always mix and match your lipsticks also. आपके पास 500 lipsticks होनी बिल्कुल जरूरी नहीं है. But आप 4-5 अच्छे shades रखिए, you can mix match and use them very nicely. And I think I have covered everything. Agar main kuch, I'm not talking about tools in this video. But if you are into applying eyelashes, then do try the pack eyelashes. They make some of the best. They make some of the very good affordable range mein jo eyelashes hoti hai, they make some very good ones. I recommend this M71. This is again around 300 rupees, but they do have a lot of eyeshadows. I think pack number 53, 52, they are some of the best shapes for, those are like around 150, 160 rupees. Do try those if you are into eyelashes. Again, eyelashes bilkul koi aise compulsory nahi hai. But agar aap eyelashes use kar rahe hain, to aapko ek eyelash glue bhi chahiyega. You can buy them easily at Nykaa. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I have not mentioned makeup brushes. I've made makeup brushes pe separate video. I will link that video down as well. Do check that video out, and I will see you in the next video, guys. I hope aapko ye video acha laga ho, and if you liked it, then please share it with your friends and family, and also subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell so that you can keep coming back for more videos. And if there are any more videos you want me to do, any particular video you want me to do, just mention it in the comments below. I will get back to you on that as well. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.